Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It is time to do 2016 Bowman Super Jumbo, full case PYT number 4, giving away 3 transcendent spots in this bad boy as well. Come forth. This would be mildly helpful if I had my list of people, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? One quick second.
Oh my god, you're right, that beat rap is definitely making me. Give me one of those Calypso beef wraps and one of those chicken queso beef wraps.
Okay. I gotta roll this, right? This roll is going to be for the number 9. Yeah. Top 3. I ain't going to mess around with it. 1, 2, and 3. After this. Walking away with spots.
Thank you.
Money shot. Oh, damn!
What?
You won yourself a transcendent spot.
Did I?
You did.
Shut up, are you being serious?
I'm being serious. Top 3.
Boom. Who wants to buy it? 130.
They're non-transferable. You have to do that private, on the private,
It's just Phil?
Private deal. Yes.
Nice.
Of course it's rigged, Scotto. What do you think, man?
Right.
Is my
I'll go ahead. Give me a super
fractor. Alright. I think 30 people want super fractors. Consider it done. Consider it done. Listen, I mean, the last one that I did that was like what the F? It was a flawless hit random. It was a flawless hit random. It just was a disaster. Absolute disaster. I'll do it this way. If it's two people that I relatively trust, not going to be like big ding-dongs about it, then I will... Then I'll allow it. How about that? How's that sound? But I ain't transferring jack for strangers. I'm not gonna do it. Hey, dude, the last time it turned into a war of words on blowout forums, for God's sake. I'm gonna just do this, I think, one at a time. To not make a giant mess of what we're doing here. I mean, it's gonna be a mess anyway, because it is 1.4 metric turd tons of base cards. Alright. That one's an auto, that one's not. Auto. Not. Auto. Not.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
I owe you only a few dollars now.
Okay. I know where you live and stuff. Alright. Let's go. We're going to forego refractors in this portion of the break so that it does not take all night long. Taylor Trammell, black paper for the Reds. Hang on, I'm going to make it so comfortable, everything. Sky blue, Garrett Hampson, a green Ronnie Williams refractor. Hey, starting out with some decentry in the form of an Anthony Greer, a base autograph for the Diamondbacks. Do them all back to back to back to back. Make it crazy and super exciting. Why not? John Harris, sky blue for the Blue Jays. Dylan Cease, blue paper for the Cubs. A blue refractor for Brett Cumberland of the Braves. Black paper, Alex Young, Diamondbacks. Billy McKinney, sky blue for the Yankees. Green paper, Sopko, Dodgers. Purple refractor, Drew Jackson for the Mariners. Now, auto actions. For the Braves. Kyle Mueller, not the Brave that you're looking for exactly, but it's a Brave anyway. Purple refractor autograph upcoming. Who this is, who this for. Ooh, it's a good one. I almost took the Angels for myself. Still want to pull one for myself. Purple Matt Tice. 237 out of 250. Decent one for the Tigers. Matt Manning. Three decent autos in the first box so far. I'm okay with that. I'll live with it for right now. And a refractor autograph, Alec Hansen, White Sox. That's the problem. The ocean pumps me generally. I went 3 days without even touching her. No bugs, no kisses. Yeah, let me play this game. Let's just... not even make a holy, holy mess. It'll just make like a minor, disastrous mess. Paper I'll leave, I think. For now. I don't think I won. I don't think I won Frank's Ichiro either. I had considered. Well, I put a bid in on it. I guess it didn't. I guess it didn't go. Yes.
God, professional, man. I'm like a pro Bowman jock, I say. All right, green paper is J.B. Woodman of the Orioles. Gold refractor, Brett Cumberland. Braves. Again, not the Brave that you're looking for. Not the Brave that you're looking for. But it's gold. Black paper, Walker Robbins, Blue Jays, Cardinals. It's a bird. One of the bird teams. Tiberi. Sky blue. Black paper, Dylan Cease. Green refractor, Dane Dunning. Is not a terrible base refractor to pull. Feliciano, Brewers, black paper. Sky blue, Dane Dunning. Dane Dunning hot box is what that is.
Dane Dunning does not play for the Dodgers or the Brewers.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm only supposed to be pulling Dodgers and Brewers cards right now. So. Nelly Rodriguez, purple refractor. And now we go auto fun. Some dude, Mickey Moniak. Moniak base autograph. But still, super jumbos have been a little better. Have been way better than the jumbos lately. Even though we had a jumbos. And the Brave that you actually wanted. The Ian Anderson. Not to be confused with one of the four horsemen, Arn Anderson. Creeps are for the A's, Dalton Jeffries. Did you seriously not realize that you had the Phillies in that? Aiden, are you with me that guy, like, he creeps me out just ever so slightly. Like I wouldn't want to hang out with him in private somewhere. Green refractor autograph on the way for the better of the Biggio brothers, Cavan. I don't see Dexter. I just feel like he is a Dexter. Like, I feel like he is a serial killer. Or just a generally nice young man. One of the two. Blue refractor autograph on the ways. More Braves. Bryce Wilson. A green, a blue, a Moniak. We're getting somewhere with this case so far. We're getting somewhere with it. Man, I've got something in my eye, but I'm going to work on. I'm going on regardless of the pain. Maybe going blind, but so what? I know it's been. Ooh, look, this one's weird. This was weird before I start doing anything. Like it's one of those like weird cut things. I'm gonna save that in case it's scratched up in some fashion. I'm gonna complain. Cops. Incessantly, like over and over and over. I'm like, what's the deal, man? What's the deal? Am I gonna read it? I will hopefully talk to you again soon. Glad to see you. Happy New Year. Tell Rita I said hello. Yeah, I bet his small child is not exactly small anymore. If I had to guess. Well, I laid that one down. When I'm gonna go straight into it. Black paper for the Zach Birdie of the White Sox. Austin Riley. Blue of the sky. Colored card. Nick Solak, black paper, Yankees. Purple refractor. Kyle Mueller of the Braves. A Eric Fed, black paper for the Nationals. Green refractor for a Kirilloff. Of course, Aiden. There'll be a whole recap at the end of this thing anyway, so I'll definitely make it easy for you. Sky blue Kyle Lewis. It's not terrible. I don't see a ton of those. So I put it in a sleeve. I'll save it. I'll keep it safe. Keep it safe. Blue paper for the Mario Feliciano. And a sky blue for Tom. Tyler O'Neill. Or to those of us in the know, like I was saying, Tom. Autograph time. Start off, Orioles, a Cody Sedlock. Rockies, Robert Tyler. Pirates, Will Craig. C.J. Chatham. So far, this has been a bad one. That last one needs to be super-ish. If not straight super. It is not, it is refractor. It is Jesus Lizardo. Lizardo. Alright. That's that. Now we tell him nothing. As far as he knows, he gets nothing. Okay, hang on. This is simply a disaster waiting to happen. Just check in Adrian Reynolds. I'm sure we'll mess up the FDA today.
want. I just, sorry about this. I just do not want or need a disaster of epic type proportions going down here. I don't need it. Wild out in this one. Whoop. Ooh, nice. This is a nice card. 119 out of 225. All American. Riley Pine. Dude, that kid's like, he doesn't even have like full blown man mustache. He's still rocking peach fuzz, dude. Kid is still rocking peach fuzz. Congratulations, Rockies. A sky blue Paez, a blue refractor, Eric Lauer. Black paper, Drew Jackson. Another sky blue Riley Pint. The Riley Pint hot box. Gold paper for the Brewers. Corbin Burns. Not to be confused with Corbin Burnson. And a gold refractor for the Sean Reed Foley. Interesting. Blue paper, Nationals, Eric Fed, or Fetty Wap. Some refer to him, Jake Bowers, the Rays. Black paper for Biggio. I got time still. This, I mean, all autos right here, even if I ain't touched them. Jackson. Got 15 autos to pull it for you. It's not going to be this one. I got 14 autos to do it. 14 autos. That's some bots. The Padres. Solid. Mariners. Kyle Lewis. Base autograph. Perhaps more chaseable than the Moniak. Who's betting with who? Taylor Trammell. I think I actually have a Kyle Lewis auto. I did some wheeling and some dealing and ended up with one. Pretty excited about it. TJ Zoich refractor autograph. The white guy. I have got to go get
my contact lenses. Get a new prescription. Ooh, hang on. This I might be just. I always get a little confused. Nope, we're talking gold. We are talking gold. Come on, man. I got to do this for a lot of people. I got a lot of people relying on me right now. Oof. It's a good card. It's a good card. A Kane. How about a gold wave Alex Kirilloff? It's a good one. 40 out of 50. Solid, solid card. You're welcome. I didn't even know you were in here. What's that one? Dude, I mean, this stuff, like, if I had, like, for Christmas, if someone had given me, like, $1,000, I would be, like, very, very thinking of, like, just popping a case of this. Well, no, I mean, listen. Thank you for getting the Twins, and I'm glad that you got the Kirilloff gold. Oh, yeah, only 50 of those exist on this earth. You are one of a very select few. Very select few. Not everybody has to talk a lot. Not everybody has to be quiet. In real life, I barely speak words at all. And it's really only because I feel like I'm talking to myself and not actually talking to other people that this even works for me. God help, national, like trying to actually have a conversation with somebody, like another adult, forget it. No, all the way to that wedding that I went to last week, I just kept reminding myself that I was, in fact, an adult and could have a conversation. Mason Thompson, black paper Padres. Purple Corbin Burns. Orange paper for the A's, Franklin Barreto. My heart, the love for you in my heart is a one of one, if that counts. Aiden, does that count? Sky blue, Schwarren. Blue paper, Walker Robbins. Sky blue, Justin Allman, Giants. Blue refractor, Indians, Bradley Zimmer. Tom Black. Blue Nationals, K-Boom, and autos. All right, 10 more to get a 101 for Aiden and a... AJ Puck. All right, Blue Wave is the first one on the way. Blue Wave. 40 Cardinals, Dakota Hudson. Blue Wave autograph. Wow. Wow. All this time I was worried about him, like, being shunned and not Not embraced. Now I'm gonna. Now soon he's gonna be the one working. Working the regular hours, and I'm gonna be the one working the night shift, or working the 6 a.m. until like the morning drive is what I'll be doing, except on breakers. Zach Birdie, because who else is doing is breaking at 8 o'clock in the morning besides Platinum? Nobody else. Nope. Almost the last box.
Are you kidding me? I don't even have a base auto for the Dodgers?
No. That's impressive. It's weird. Mets, Pete Alonso. I'm doing a lot of people dirty. I'm just going to have to leave after this and tell Jesse I quit. Blue Jays coming in with the next one. Bo Bichette. Come on. One for Bates. One for Dodgers. One for Aiden. That's all, that's all I want right now. And it's not Cardinals. Dakota Hudson again. Working a Dakota Hudson. Rainbow. I know. We'll just put him in charge of Bowman from now on. I mean, he does so love baseball, so it just seems like the right thing to do. If there's anything that Jesse loves, it's breaks with a lot of cards and baseball. So, I mean, it's like basically like his favorite thing. Yeah, he didn't even tell me that he popped his Super Cherry. Couldn't even be bothered to tell me that. Instead, I get a text at 3 o'clock in the morning asking, like, if, sorry for waking me, but could I check on this thing? I slept through it. The wife did not. And, let's just say she was less than thrilled about the 3 o'clock text she got. Well, I mean, listen, I've broken him into who the top guys are. Well, it wasn't, I mean, that's the thing, like, it wasn't even like an emergency, you know, kind of deal. I didn't even hear it again. Like, I just saw her, like, woke up with her standing by my phone saying, like, what's he texting for at 3 o'clock in the morning? I'm like, well, why don't you just read it if you wanted to know? Because normally I have, like, the Do Not Disturb feature on my phone turned on, but then I get in trouble for that. Because if I turn it on, like have it scheduled, and then my wife, I don't see her call, and she gets all pissed. To the gold mine. Well, I guess I'm going to have to watch it now myself, I guess. Kyle Mueller, black paper. Tyson Miller, sky blue. Green paper upcoming for Nicholas Lopez. A blue refractor, Padres, Cal Quantrill. purple refractor for the Colby Allard of the Braves. Black paper, Corbin Burnes. Corbin Burnes has been very hot in this stuff. Derek Fisher, sky blue. Nelly Rodriguez, Indians black paper. Yeah, that's Thomas Jones, purple. Well, because there's, yeah, she does not like that. Let's just put it that way. She does not like it at all. At all. All right, purple refractor autograph is number one up. A lot of people to make happy here. No Dakota Jones. There you go, Dodgers. I told you I would do it, and you doubted me? You dared doubt the Jesus. Purple AJ Puck. Booyakasha. And an orange. Let's see what's up with the orange. Shall we? Mildly excited, mildly interested to see what this is. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Blau. Double Blau, MCB. Orange Maniac. We'll go ahead and put him in his hole. Yeah. Suck off, Gold Maniac. Suck it. Nobody puts baby in a corner. I hope nobody knows what I'm talking about with that. Astros, Forrest Whitley. Dude, I mean, excellent box so far. Riley Pint, Rockies. Okay, well, I mean, listen. It's not what you deserve, Aiden, but it is at least something. Now I only need a Dodger or a Brewer of import in this last one. Or, I mean, a hot box, hot pack would be epical. Not gonna do it, but I will make A-Kane a little bit happier. With a Kirilloff. Orange, Miller. Is orange. Alright. There it is. And let's see. Let's see what all we got. Parse it out. See, check the quality of such a thing. Alright. Kirilloff base. Got a solid card. Pint base. Again, a solid card. Whitley Astros is what it is. Purple Puck is good. Dakota Hudson base. Set off to the side. Bichette base. Set that over there too. Alonzo Refractor is a refractor. Zach Birdie. That's a decent card. The Dakota Hudson Blue Wave. Kirilloff Gold. Shut your mouth. Zoich Refractor. Trammell base. Kyle Lewis base, awesome card. Potts, Pint, All-American, nice card. Lizardo Refractor is a good one. Chatham base, Craig base, Robert Tyler base, Sedlock base, Bryce Wilson blue, Kevin Biggio green, Dalton Jeffries base, Ian Anderson's a good card, Moniak base is a good card, Hanson Refractor, Manning base solid, Tice purple excellent card, Mueller base, and a Greer. And I mean, and then, you know, then whatever, the orange Moniak.
That's a good case, man.
That's a good case. You're talking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No question, good cards. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 total in color. Still with the 4 refractors.
It's going to be 2 Moniaks in that?
Orange and base.
And no Dodgers.
No Dodgers, no Brewers. A gold Kirilloff, a purple Puck.
Wow.
A purple Tice. Then just like base for Kirilloff, Pint, Lewis, Anderson, Greer. An All-American Pint Auto. The Super Jumbos, I think are where it's at. I think the Super Jumbos are where it's at. Bertie, my birthday is not until October. But I think I know what you're saying, and I think you know what I want. Yeah, shouldn't that, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 numbered autos. No, oh yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, none of these are refractors. Yep, 12, dude. I mean, 12 out of 30. That's solid. Thank you, Bergie. You know, I've desperately wanted one. I wanted to pull it, but the only thing better than pulling one is getting a colored one. Oh, one of his little corners is a little jacked up in the back. All right, let's clean this up and see what we can move on to here.